Are off-brand Ubers or real Ubers cheaper in New York City?
First, I took 5 taxis, which charged me a flat rate of $2.50 per mile.
Then I tested this with 5 Uber trips, which cost me an average $6.37 per mile.
This means taxis are about 60% cheaper,
which is why you follow me for more money myths such as...